Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Renee. In today's video, I will share with you how I scored my third quarterback, which is this Kelly, and how much I've spent before I was offered this bag. I'm not trying to brag or show off in this video. I wanted to share with you my real experience. It's only because there's not that much video on YouTube to talk about the pre-spendings and price details. So I really hope that my video will be helpful for you guys, and I really want to help more of you to score your dream quarterback. If you found my video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe, turn on the notification bell so you won't miss any of my future videos. So without further ado, let's jump right into today's video. Before I show you guys the price details, I wanted to give you an overview of the Kelly. So this is a Kelly 28 in the return style, and this is the gold color on toggle leather with gold hardware. This time I really wanted a return style. I already have a Celia style Kelly, and if you're interested to see the unboxing, you can check out the video that is linked above. But I like that the return style is very casual and it is easier to open and close than the Celia style. The leather feels so supple. I love the toggle leather, which is very durable and carefree, and it is scratch resistant. I think this bag can be used on a daily basis, and I also love the detail on this bag, especially the white stitching. I think the white stitching makes the gold color stands out even more, which is such a nice detail. And also the gold color on the toggle leather is very saturated. The warm tone color looks the best with the gold hardware. I'm so happy that I was able to get this combo. If you want to see the modeling shots or what can fit in this bag, you can check out this video. You can see more close up and details of this bag. Let's talk about what I purchased before I was offered this bag. The first item that I purchased is the Calvi car holder. This is in the chevron gold skin leather, and the price is $380. I love the color. It is a very feminine and elegant color. It is lighter than the gold color, and I love the texture of the gold skin. Inside, you can see there are two car slots with a snap button closure, so you can put about 10 cars in total in this car holder. This is a very hands-on and practical piece that you can use on a daily basis, and that's why I purchased it. The second piece that I purchased is the Kelly belt. This is in the taupe color with the silver hardware with the white stitching as well. Kelly belt is just so practical and so versatile because you can always adjust the length of the Kelly belt just by pulling it like this. So if you ever gain weight or lose weight, you can still use this belt. It is very thin. I think it's 38 millimeters, so it is very easy to style with. The price of the Kelly belt dropped from $960 to $890. So when I saw the price drop, I was pretty surprised, and I was so happy that I was able to save a little bit more of money. I think in the future I would want to get a gold Kelly belt with gold hardware just to match with my new Kelly bag. I purchased these two items in March, so which was a few months ago, and after that I didn't purchase anything for a few months just because I don't think I was ready to purchase a quarterback. And I waited until July. I went to the boutique and then I purchased a few items. The first item is the Picotin 18 in gold Clermont leather with gold hardware. If you're interested to see the Picotin review, you can check out the video that is linked above. The price of the Picotin is $2,750, and actually the Picotin is not for myself, it is for my friend because my friend wanted to get a Picotin in gold color, but she was not interested in building up a profile, and that's why I asked my SA to just put me on the wait list and help me get a gold Picotin. If you look into fashion file other secondhand market, the resale price of the gold Picotin is pretty high, and it is almost close to 4,000. If you are able to get a gold or a taupe color Picotin, and if you sell it, you're going to make some money. And in that trip, I also purchased the gold pendant, which is the necklace that I'm wearing right now. It has 47 brilliant cut diamonds in a rose gold set. set totaling 0.21 carats because this is the fine jewelry and it has the diamonds, so it is pretty expensive. It is 6,250. This will be a very nice jewelry to wear for some special or formal events. The third item that I purchased in that shopping trip was the Oasis sandals, and this is in the blanc or the white color. I love them because the white color just goes with everything. It's the best one to match with most of my outfits, and yeah, it is just perfect for summer and has a little bit of heel, which is just like a mid heel. I think most people will be able to handle the height, and the price of this is 710, which is slightly more expensive than the flat version, which is the orange sandals. A little bit of height can add some elegance to the sandals because usually sandals are just very casual, so I like something that is more suited for my own style. And that trip, the last thing that I purchased is the new Rodeo, which is called the Pegasus Rodeo. The green color is called Menth, the brownish color is Sesame, and the wings is in the Blue Broom color. The Pegasus is 590. Sesame color looks nice with the gold color. They do match with each other, but I'm just not a big fan of the pop of green. In my opinion, the matte color is just too bright. For me, it's a little bit difficult to style with. A few days ago, my essay offered me a new Rodeo, which I will show you guys very soon. So that's why I will sell this. If any of you are interested in getting this pop of green color, you can DM me on Instagram at reneesliu. But I will only ship it in the United States. So let me share with you guys the total amount that I spent before I was offered the Kelly, which is 11,570. And for the price of the Kelly, it is 10,300. So if you calculate the ratio, the pre-spendings divided by the price of the Kelly would be 1.1233. So yes, it is over 1. If you watch my previous video, you would know that last year it was much easier to get a quarter bag, and I just spent much less than this year in order to get a quarter bag. So if you're interested to know how much I've spent before I was offered a Birkin and a Celia Kelly, you can check out the previous video. But last year, I think people were not that active, especially after COVID. There were just not that many customers that were looking for a quarter bag, so it was just much easier compared to this year. But this year, I think the customers started to become more active, and also Chanel had a huge price increase, so a lot of customers just started to buy Hermes instead of Chanel, so that's why it has become more competitive than last year. According to my research, if you want to get a Kelly 28, the ratio is around 1 to 1.5 to 1. But if you want to get a Kelly 25, especially in the Celia style, which is the most popular one, you will have to spend over 1.5 to 1. Now I wanted to talk a little bit more about how I brought up to my essay that I wanted a quarter bag, and you know how I eventually got it. I mentioned in my previous video that you always need to be proactive. Just ask. It doesn't hurt to ask for a quarter bag if you know you already spent enough amount, or you know, if you already spent a lot. For example, this time after I tried the Kelly pendant, I told my essay that yeah, I want it. Of course, he seemed to be very happy because, you know, essays always got higher commission when it comes to clothing and the fine jewelry. So that's why they will be so happy if you get any of those categories. So yeah, that's a tip that I wanted to share with you guys. If you really want to get a quarter bag quickly or more easily, then just get something in the clothing section or just get a fine jewelry. Then I told him, you know, I wanted to get a quarter bag because I haven't got anything this year. And he was like, yeah, sure, just send me your wish list. So I texted him my wish list. I will put it on my screen for reference. I was okay with Kelly 25, Kelly 28. I prefer the return style. I'm okay with any gray shade or white shade, and I also like gold color, but I don't want the black color just because I feel like black is too boring. I'm not too particular about colors. I think it would be pretty easy for him to offer me a quarter bag in the range that I want. That's the second tip that I wanted to share with you guys, because if you don't bring it up, most likely your SA would not bring it up. And also the SAs have so many customers, so I don't think they will remember exactly, you know, how many bags that you have got this year or if you got any bags yet. After that, because I trust my SA and I just didn't text him at all for about 2 to 3 weeks until one day he asked me if I would be available the next day, because he knew that a shipment would be coming and he knew there would be colors that I like. So I said, yeah, next day I will be working in Manhattan, just let me know and I will stop by the boutique. The next day he texted me and he told me, you know, there is a Go Kelly with Go Hardware, which is one of the combo that I had on my wish list. So I was so happy and I just rushed to the boutique during lunch time. This whole process was still pretty fast. I mean, 2 weeks is not a long time for me. Maybe it's because I trust my SA, he will keep my wish list in mind. He will definitely let me know when there's a shipment, and I never rushed him. I did the same thing for my last quarterback, which is the Celia Kelly, and he even mentioned that he appreciated that because a lot of customers like to push the essay and be like, you know, where's my bag? I've been waiting for some time. There's trust between me and him. And yeah, that's just how you develop the relationship with your essay. Before we end today's video, I will share with you the new Pegasus Rodeo that my essay got me. I was so excited when he texted me that this color was available. And to show you guys, it is this one. This is the Noah color, which is the black color. The wings is the Nata color. On the horse, it is the sesame color. This is the two Pegasus Rodeos that I have so far in my collection. And this is the one that I will definitely keep. The color is such a perfect match. I love it. I love it so, so much. So that's it for this video. Again, if you found my video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to join my YouTube family. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys!